Mahfatin Bujuma and I'm from RK History. Today I would like to share my experience and knowledge that I've gained during my internship at the Maintenance Department of Nissan Residence at Johor Bahru. This is a service apartment developed by Waitigo, a subsidiary of IR Properties. This modern service apartment is set on 9.8 acres of freehold land comprises of 4 to 5-story blocks known as Aries, Orion, Peony and Serena Tower. In total, there are 3,150 units offered by developer.
This is an example on how the process of connecting the fiber optic with the pigtail for the data transmission for internet. Nowadays, fiber optic is commonly used as it affordable and its ability to control the loss of data information during the transmission.
Then, I also have been trained to install cut-off fuse and make a simple testing for electricity supply by using test pen. And I have learned the application of electronic devices that we use in this apartment. For example, firstly, the auto gate system, which it helps to prevent unauthorized vehicle to enter car park areas, residential areas, and anything on the authorized vehicle access. So how this automatic gate actually works? So it works by access card, which is when you detect the access card will be open. This building also contains almost 500 of CCTV, and it is an Android CCTV. This is for security purpose. Besides, this company also use the automatic door lock set, which is for every glass door. It uses an electromagnetic system that can be accessed by access card. And another one is for unit house, which is used as a digital door lock set that can be unlocked by 3 ways, which is keys, password, and access tag.
The family apartment also uses an intercom system for the security purpose. There are 2 types of intercom, which is the visitor intercom panel and the indoor intercom panel. This is the visitor intercom panel. It is a simplest communication way which can directly call to the desired unit house. We're using the fiber optic for the data transmission so that the noise distortion could be reduced. Next, this is the indoor intercom panel, which works by two-way communication. It can receive calls from the visitor or even from the guardhouse and can make a call to the guardhouse, especially when emergency. At the end of this internship, I'll be able to learn new knowledge that I did not gain at uni. This I also can strengthen my communication skills and face the reality of working life. Moreover, this internship also has built a teamwork spirit into myself. I stay average the best for this company in future of it.
Before I end my speech, I want to thank to my board of director, Tuan Haji Ajulin, and also my supervisor, Wan Nur Aino Maria. Thank you.